Welcome. We're taking a look at a 1987 Rolls-Royce Silver Spur. The car's got 36,000 miles. Really in great shape for the year. Clean inside and out. Let's go ahead and we'll walk around, take a look at it closely. It's a Florida vehicle. Always been in Florida. Garage kept most of its life. Really in great condition. Let's go ahead and take a closer look. Front bumper, it's in fair shape. Does have a couple small scratches here and here on the chrome. Pretty good shape overall. Headlights look decent. Does have some imperfections here and there, but overall in good shape. Grill looks good. Really in great shape. The other headlight, also good condition. Does have some small little marks here and there, nothing major. Taking a look at the hood, hood's in good condition. Really in great shape overall. Taking a look at the front fender and the driver's side, also in great condition. Looks good overall. Taking a look, the driver door looks good, clean throughout. Glass looks good. Vinyl roof looks in good shape. Front windshield has a small crack here, which has been repaired, but you can still see it. It's got a molding here that's a little bit loose on there. Besides that, it's in good condition. Taking a look at the rear door on the driver's side, also in great shape. Clean throughout, rear quarter panel looks good throughout. Trunk looks clean, no marks on it, paint's in good condition. Rear glass, perfect shape, no issues at all. Taking a look at the rear bumper's in good shape. Does have a rubber piece here that's missing a little bit of rubber right there. Besides that, it's in perfect shape. Also, the rear light on this side has a small little crack on there. Can't really see it, but it's there. All the other lights are good. No cracks on those. Taking a look at the quarter panel on the passenger side. Also in great shape. No marks, no damage on it. Looks good. Rear door on the passenger side. Also in good condition. Front door on the passenger side. Also in good condition. Left fender on the passenger side also looks good throughout, really in nice shape. Glass looks good on the front door and the rear door. Moldings are in good condition. They look pretty good. They do have some normal wear and tear on the bottom ones here. That's normal for the age. But besides that, they're in great shape. Take a look at the roof, also in great condition. Really nice shape. Go ahead and take a look at the inside and take it for a test drive. Look at the driver door panel. Door panel is in good condition. Looks really good. Taking a look here, this wood looks like it needs to be replaced. Looks like somebody has done some work to it, but it does need to be redone. Taking a look at the seat. Seat looks good. Armrest looks in good condition. Does have some normal wear and tear. Taking a look at the dashboard. Dashboard does need a little bit of TLC. Besides that, it looks good. Steering wheel has a cover on it. It does have some normal wear and tear on the regular steering wheel. Rugs are good. They've been replaced. Looks really clean overall. Taking a look at the passenger side front door panel. Looks like the wood has had some work done to it, but it does need to be redone. The rest of the door panel looks good overall. Normal wear and tear. Let's take a look at the passenger seat. Passenger seat looks good. Really in nice shape overall. Taking a look at the rear. Driver's side door panel. Door panel's in good condition. Does show some normal wear here. And the wood on top does need to be replaced. The actual finish is coming off of it, but besides that, looks good. Rear seat, good condition. Floor mats look good. Look at the rear passenger side door panel. The wood on top does need some TLC. Besides that, looks good. And also there's some wear here on the bottom. Besides that, it looks good. Rear seat on the passenger side rear also looks good. Really in nice shape overall. Rugs are clean, brand new. Okay, we're sitting inside this 1987 Rolls-Royce Silver Spur. Gonna go ahead and start this baby up. Now the gas in the tank's a little bit old, so it takes a little while to start up. There it is, perfect, started up perfect, very nice. You can see there, it doesn't have any check engine lights on, AC is working perfect, cold, really nice, blowing cold, cold air. Wipers work perfect, there you go. No issues there. Take a look at the power mirror on the driver's side works good. The one on the passenger side works good. Taking a look at the dashboard. Dashboard's in good condition. It does need a little touching up, but besides that, it looks good overall. Power seats do not work on the vehicle. It's gonna be sold just like that. We did some diagnostic, we weren't able to figure it out. So they're going just like that. Does have memory seat if you get them working. What else are we talking about here? Automatic transmission. The cruise control button is missing there. Turning signals work fine. All the way around. Real nice overall. Now we have all the power windows work with the exception of one window, which is the driver side rear, which needs a new regulator. Besides that, everything's in working order. Car drives good, AC's cold. Now, somebody had done some work here to the headliner. They took this off and it's missing a piece that covers that there, but the rear mirror stays up there really nice, pretty good. One of the visors has some wear and tear on it there. Besides that, looks pretty good overall inside. Car drives good. Everything works on it pretty nice. A couple of things don't, but you know, overall in really nice shape. Now the radio does work. It does need a new antenna. The antenna outside does not go up, so that's why we're not getting many stations. But the radio does work, and all the speakers sound and everything, so. Overall in good shape. I mean, we're talking about a 1987. This car has been sitting for quite a while. It's got super low miles. Does need some recon done to it. But it's a nice car overall. Runs good. Doesn't drip any oil. Really good shape. We're going to go ahead and take it for a test drive in a moment. All right, now we're going to take it for a test drive. Car's already running. Actually, we got the radio to work pretty good. So it does work pretty good. That's great. Let's go ahead and take it for a test drive. I'll put it in drive right now. Transmission feels like it's shifting good. Gauges are working perfect. Don't really foresee any issues with the car. Mechanically sound. Runs and drives great. It's a 1987, I mean, you know, it's a specialty car. Rides really good, takes off pretty quick. Going about 45, almost 50 miles an hour. Feels pretty smooth. Brakes feel good. Steering was a little smooth there. These cars normally drive like that. You know, you move it a little bit, it goes with it. So overall, in really nice shape. really nice looking car. Runs and drives great, no issues at all. Now this car does come with a powertrain warranty. It covers the motor and transmission for 3 months or 3,000 miles. Now that's something that we buy for our customers, that way they're sure that they're covered. Motor, transmission. So you can bid on this car, buy it. It probably has a couple cosmetic things you gotta take care of to make perfect. But mechanically, you're good for 3 months, 3,000 miles. Right, that pretty much covers everything. We're gonna show you the trunk, the tires, and under the hood. If you have any questions, at the end of the video, we're gonna go ahead and place our phone number. You can feel free to call us if you have any questions at all. 1987 Rolls-Royce Silver Spur. Beautiful shape. Trunk area looks clean and in good condition. Taking a look under the hood, engine compartment looks clean and in good condition. Looks all original down here. Now keep in mind, this car does have very low miles for the year. Really in nice shape. Taking a look at the tire on the driver's side. Tire's in perfect condition. Look at the tread on there. Rims clean and in great shape. It is missing the emblem there in the middle of it, but it looks good. Look at the rear tire on the driver's side. Tire looks good. A lot of tread on there. Looks brand new. Hubcap's in perfect condition. The rear tire on the passenger side. Rear tire's in good condition. Tread looks brand new. Really in great shape. Hubcap also in perfect condition. Okay, we're taking a look at the front tire on the passenger side. Tire's in good condition. Looks really nice. A lot of tread on there. Hubcap's in great shape. Looks clean. That completes our video for this 1987 Rolls-Royce Silver Spur with very low miles. If you have any questions, please feel free to call 786-431-9046. Thank you very much.